These ironbark have been planted from the seed that Jack and I shot down about 18 months ago. Something I forgot to consider is a tank stand for this tank.
There we are. That didn't take long. A tank stand.
So what are we doing this way? 4, 4, 5.
No, 3, 4, 5.
Yeah. Can we rent? Yep. Oh no. It's too low. You're going to have to kneel to look in the hole.
No, no, that's what they do. Stick your thumbs out and they do.
Go away. Just take
the problem with these things. You spend all this time sitting around for a mill and it doesn't. Yeah, it's only a grain of sand.
Remember, it'll settle a bit.
When we were younger.
Oh, sure.
Yeah, just leave that alone.
It's just one line.
Yep.
So we'll join.
We had more sand and gravel, so we thought we'd change the mix. We could spray a bit better too.
I can't believe that we hadn't updated it. This slab is a great leap forward. It's going to be a making place. Somewhere I can find all my tools and somewhere that reconnects me with the grove of Skidmore.
Please don't fill my bum up.
We've mixed 40 bags of cement into concrete.
Definitely.
There's going to be force feeding in a while.